What's good, y'all? It's SHAREfactory, aka SuRge-Rell. What I'm about to show y'all today is another accuracy. You can call it a drill or just practice pretty much to warm up, get your aim on before you actually play the game. Of course, it's going to be in custom games, right? You can set it to any map you want to. I like Newtown because it's the smallest, free for all. Or team, you know what? You can do anyone. You can do anyone you can do. As long as you killing bots, it doesn't matter what game mode you go to. I do mines for 15 minutes. That's what I feel like is appropriate for me. Then you want to put the score down to unlimited. Or you can put another 1,000. Whatever. Just make sure it don't end quick. And that's all for this, actually. You don't need to do nothing else. You can, I don't know, turn this up if you want to, mess with the spawns and anything like that. Man, that's up to your personal preference. Then, put the bots on however you want to. That's all personal preference. Again, I like 11 from Black Ops 2, because the maximum was 11 on there, so I kept it there. These are the classes I use. Just use guns that you really want to use, honestly, you know. This is for a pretty free range type of drill, you should call it. Let's get into this real quick. It's really simple. All right, so I'm just gonna skim through this pretty quick. All right, now I'm in using a Vesper because it's like my favorite gun right now. You want to go over to controls and you want to turn your target assist off. All right, then after that, just go around killing. Now it's gonna be a little weird at first. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Now it's gonna be a little weird at first. Your aim gonna be all over the place. But when you done and you turn target assist on, you gonna be amazed by how good your aim is, man. And if y'all already been doing this, man, congrats to you. Cause you gonna have some good aim soon, depending on how long you've been doing it. Alright. This is just one of the another things that I didn't find this. I found it on YouTube, yeah, but I didn't come up with this. I found it on YouTube, watching little tip videos, you know. I wasn't playing a game at the time. I'm like, you know what? I need some more tip videos for my accuracy, because my accuracy was trash. So, I decided to go to YouTube. What other best place can you go to other than Google? I don't mess with Bing. All right, I don't know any other place where, you know, you record videos and put them up on a website, but all right. But yeah, this is just pretty much gonna be it. I'm gonna put a little bit more gameplay, but this is live if y'all can't tell right now. So I need to focus and do this so I can get into some game. I might upload a gameplay right after this, honestly. No, it ain't no mic. I'm gonna actually upload one after this. All right. So I'm gonna skip through a few clips of this or whatever so y'all can see a little bit more about what I'm doing. I'm gonna put some music behind that, you feel me? I ain't about to be talking for that long because I need to focus myself. All right, y'all want to focus when y'all do this, all right? Put that dot on them. Oh my god, yeah, put that dot on them and shoot. All right, just go back to what I said about looking at who you shoot. Look at them. If you can't tell what the character is that he's using, you're not doing something right. Look at that robot. Reaper robot, same thing. Let's see, who else? That's the Sparrow. It's not really called the Sparrow, but y'all understand. I don't know the real names of all these people. That's the Seraph, and that's the Spectre. What's that? Oh my god, I can't tell what that is. I think that's the first guy. Let me look. Yeah, that's the first guy. A Ruin. That's a robot. Y'all understand, all right? Oh my god. Hold on. All right, now I got to beast these guys. Man, I'll talk to y'all later, dog.